From the TomMedia.com newsroom, I'm Bjorn Satterback. The St. Thomas men's soccer team fell to Wartburg and Carthage Colleges this weekend in Kenosha, Wisconsin. The team suffered a 4-1 setback to the Wartburg Knights Saturday and lost to the Carthage Redmen in the final minutes of Sunday's game. With the losses, the Tommies are now 5-3-0 overall. The St. Thomas volleyball team pushed its win streak to 7 this weekend with a sweeping 4-0 record at the Wisconsin-Eau Claire tournament. The Tommies entered Saturday's matches with two Friday victories under their belt and went on to top St. Norbert and Wisconsin's Stevens Point. Outside hitter Jill Greenfield and setter Maddie Reese made the 6-player all-tournament team. To improve safety and benefit all players, athletic trainers at St. Thomas have implemented a new concussion prevention program. Head athletic trainer Jim Rockow is also spearheading the move for more head injury research at the university. For the full story, check Tom Media. For Tom Media, I'm Bjorn Satterback.